Hello, my name is Vidya Patel. I'm the author of the book, Vertical Living, Find Your Inner Guru and Be a High Performer with Purpose. When I started writing this book, I went on a journey to interact with some of the most successful speakers.
Have you ever wondered how the great thinkers made incredible breakthroughs in business, medicine, science, and technology? Well, the book Vertical Living by Vidyangi Patil is an insightful exploration into some of the world's most innovative thinkers.
Everybody's face is different, intelligence is different, appearance is different, strength is different, but God has given one thing same to everybody, and those are the 24 hours.
Yes.
So how you are going to deploy those 24 hours is going to decide what is going to happen in your life.
In the book, Vertical Living, this book is going to tell people how to identify what they're really good at, what they're built and born to do.
Charity is not scalable. Good business principles are scalable. If the objective of the corporate entity, whatever service they offer, if their target customer is a common man, then they're the right perspective.
When you have a team that's, of course, thinking much bigger than you, or who are super ambitious than you, so their energy levels are really infectious to you when you work with them, and of course it spreads on across our organization.
I think we have to start with ways of building confidence and trust in different. So first we have to do away with this notion of teaching. I don't think there is anything like try teaching a child how to speak.
Your work has to bring happiness to you. That is the first return that you are going to get. Money comes after that.
What's great about this book is it's presented on many levels. First, it explores the secrets of the game changers and what led to their incredible success.
They said they do something in their life regularly which they're very good at. Basically, they play on their strengths.
Coordination of the body and the mind, as well as the hands. So all the three have to work together.
But there was no kid who would stand up and tell that, you know what, I want to build my own company, and I want to be an industrialist, I want to be an entrepreneur, or I want to innovate something, or I want to break something.
Yeah. Everything is accessible to you on the net. But this needs to be brought in a very nicely encapsulated form to make it interesting and educative for the next generation.
In the book, I cover a lifestyle called vertical living. It's a lifestyle where you care about your health, about your surroundings, and you follow your passion all the way to the end.
Second, it's about how to develop the mental freedom and skills necessary to discover and develop our own creative insights.
It is not only important to know what your passion is, but also know how to create your brand and how to sell it.
First of all, you can't expect the whole world to change. You just need a small percentage of the people to change and lead the way. And others will follow. And even if they don't follow, it doesn't matter. The world was never changed by the entire world when they decided to do something. It is few crazy people who thought that they should do it differently, and the rest of them will follow.
We train underprivileged and failed youth from schools and colleges. We train them for 4 months. We teach them the language skills in English, computers, and life skills. And we do place them in various corporates.
These people had a very deep sense of self-pursuit. They spent a lot of time in pursuing their inner calling. I would call it the inner guru.
And third, since every brilliant idea begins with inspiration, Vidyangi includes examples from her blog showing how an initial insight is crafted to communicate a fully developed idea.
Make a change in your lifestyle.
So most of the things that I do now, I wasn't trained for. I learned all of that purely out of interest and necessity.
Every waking moment of your life, you're thinking about something bigger and higher than yourself, that you just feel like a channel of energy. Do you want to live life like that?
Vertical Living even includes an uplifting section on future trends that will transform our lives and help to create a better world. If you've ever wondered just how far your brilliant ideas can take you, you now have a guide. Vertical Living, by Vidyangi Patil.
Hi guys, I'm here to talk about Vertical Living by Vidyangi Patil. I must tell that the Vertical Living book is like your guiding force for any aspiring entrepreneurs or for an entrepreneur who is still to identify his inner guru. So for me, probably my inner calling came probably about 15 years back when I was sitting in a cyber cafe, and I was there to build websites as a freelancer for American companies, and that's exactly where I felt that it's time that you be your own boss, you create jobs, and have no boundaries as far as your innovation and your passion is concerned. When I've gone through the Vertical Living book, I think something that is absolutely exciting for me was that it really, really helps you to awaken that inner guru in you. Many times we forget that inner guru is actually sitting in you, who already knows what you should be and the areas that you should be focusing on, the areas that you should be passionate about. So I strongly recommend that, in fact, in the Vertical Living book, that could help you to awaken that inner guru, that could help you to ignite that fire in the belly in you. So hopefully you could pick up a copy of it and you could go through it. Thank you so much.